Hello everyone, my name is Christian.
My name is John.
Once again, warm welcome to the Shukud Now series. With this session, we would like to present to you our CAD solution, Shukud Next. I believe everyone is familiar with the calculation software Shukud already, but maybe not so many have heard about the CAD extension, Shukud Next. With Shukud Next, Shuku is presenting for the next generation of CAD software for metal fabricators. By using Shukud Next, everything becomes much more efficient, faster, easier. I would even say it makes designing more fun. Shukud units in 2D and 3D can be easily transferred to Shukud Next via an interface using the CAD tools. You can create project-specific detailed drawings. The Shuku article and architects libraries facilitates the design process by using predefined profile sections and attachment conditions. Shukud Next also automatically generates detailed workshop drawings based on Shukud. Let's make a comparison between AutoCAD and Shukud Next. To my aid, I have my colleague John Andersson. John has AutoCAD installed, while I, in addition to AutoCAD, also have Shukud Next installed on my computer. In this example, we have to choose and to draw a wall connection. So John, what do you say? Should we get started? Or do you want a little head start?
We go. Let's go.
Okay, good luck. I start by sheeting. I get all my cross sections and element view directly out of Shukud. Of course, I could also do this in AutoCAD, but why bother when you have the chance? So I get, like you see, the full section, putting in the right layers. Like you see here, it's called the Shukud Next menu. John doesn't have this in his AutoCAD, and this is actually the big difference between the two of us right now. I can have a lot of turbo commands which I can use. For example, inserting reinforcement profiles in the profile chamber by just entering an article number. And also I can easily position this profile within the chamber by centering it. You also have the possibility not only to load aluminium profiles or steel profiles, you also have the article library where you can add building standard products like U-profiles or screws or attachment fixing profiles, brackets for example. By just entering the article number and do the positioning in the drawing. And then of course I can rotate, I can mirror all the objects within the drawing. And I prefer to work with guidelines when I'm drawing. Then you can easily find the intersections in the drawing, and this makes it much faster. But of course, this is individual, and it works for me. And then maybe I want to add a metal sheet. And like you say, like you saw, we're working with the dialog box. And so instead of making like 15-20 steps, I can easily open this dialog box and enter all the information I need and get a small preview. So this makes it a lot faster compared to doing everything manually in AutoCAD. I continue working with my guidelines to get everything in the right position. And also I want to add a foil. It's the same way, like I did with the metal sheet. I will need to define the starting point, the end point, and the radius was already predefined within the dialog box. So like you can see here, you have the ceiling, you have the foil, you have the sheet. Everything is done over this Shukud Next menu. This John has to do everything manually. And I make sure everything goes into the right layer. And then maybe I want to add some extra material, like a pattern. It could be like wooden, concrete, or whatever. And then I find a closed area. Next thing I want to do is insert some insulation. And then again, we use another dialog box where I can choose how to insert it in a specific area in a rectangle. Should it be a soft insulation, a hard insulation? This can all be decided before I insert it. Now I want to insert some hard insulation. So I tell Shukad which area I want to insert in, and then make a left click within this area. And there it is. As you can see, I'm always working with Shukad Next menu. This is where I find all my useful commands. And now I would like to add another sheet, Alcubon. So I tell the material thickness and the material. Now I give it a starting point. And the end point. It's done. Now take away all my guidelines. Go back to the right layer. Just put in some construction lines for a cross section. This is also predefined. It's done over the dialog box. Then you can decide the material thickness and if it's like a left or a right hand sand section. If it should be mirrored or not. Then I can place it to the left and move it to the right position. Then I delete the glass. John, how are you doing? It's going well?
It's doing well. I'm doing the wall attachments.
Okay. I think I'm a little bit ahead.
Okay.
Then I want to do some dimensioning. And with only one mouse click, I can just click the object and you see you get all the dimensioning directly. This, of course, saves you a lot of time. Maybe I also want to label not only the Shuko articles, but also maybe the building material, like the U-profiles, the screws and so on. And this is also easily done by just selecting the profile and I automatically get the Shuko article number. And if there is no Shuko article number, I'll get the dimensions instead. Like you see here, for the U-profile or for the screw. So, I think this looks more or less ready. Yeah, I'm satisfied. So, John.
It's already done.
Yeah.
I'm still doing the steel sheets for the wall attachment.
Don't stress, you will get there. Shukad Next offers a variety of tools for creating wall connections. All functions of the group Shukad Next drawing can be edited quickly with a double click. Shukad Next offers a comprehensive component library. With a load article command, all Shuko articles can be inserted. This includes all basic aluminium and steel profiles, fixing materials such as screws and much can be inserted. After placing, all objects in the command can be mirrored and/or rotated. Section detail drawings can be therefore be made into complete building attachments, drawing quickly and easily. The functions of the group Shukad Next change, simplified editing of objects. With the functions of Shukad Next labeling, the name of all Shuko articles, but also your own blocks can be read out and placed in the drawing. Shortened sections can be dimensioned. For all Shukad Next objects, all defined dimensions can be created with only one mouse click. All functions of the Shukad Next drawing guidelines make construction easier, since the objects are automatically created on a separate layer. They can be deleted with only one mouse click. The functions of the Shukad Next extras group provide a connection to Shukad. Static moments and center of gravity can be easily calculated from profiles and output as a label. The Shukad Next help group contains the command reference to all Shukad Next commands. A remote desktop connection can be used for support. Using the function free design, even the most complex facade designs can be created using Shukad Next. The graphic information is read in Shukad, populated with the profiles from the profile combination of the current item. And the 3D units is generated using all of the detailed illustrations. Further processing of the unit, such as dividing the fields and using insert units, is carried out in Shukal. This volume rendering can be exported back to Shukal next. In this way, further processing such as realistic illustration and CNC processing can be carried out in both 2D and 3D CAD environment. Shukal has a number of additional drawings commands for additional detail attachment, such as, for example, sheets, foils, insulation, sealing, compression tape, slots, holes. All parameters such as material thickness, segment lengths, radius, samples and article numbers can be set by default or modified instantly if necessary. So, we hope you found the comparison interesting and want to know more about it, or even try it out yourself. Just get in contact with our support team and we will gladly help you out getting started. We wish you a great day and hope to see you soon again. Thanks for listening and bye for now.